Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Insight. Here you will find information regarding IT jobs, programming languages, interview questions and much more. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon. Let's start our video on daily job updates. The very first job is from Cognizant. They are hiring engineer trainee for service desks. So let's get quickly into the details. The eligibility criteria include 2018 and 2019 batch of BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MCA and MSc. That is a 5-year integrated course. So you should be having consistent academic record of minimum 50% in 10th, 12th, undergraduation and post-graduation. Maximum 2 years of gap in education is allowed. So I'll be giving you this link in the description and you can apply from the same. Here is the apply button. And it is completely for the freshers. And the salary is 3.3 to 3.4 lakh per annum. So the second job is from Danaher. They are hiring software engineer for Bangalore location. Let's get quickly into the details. They are hiring engineers and the degree should be in computer science only. 3 to 5 years of experience with full stack web development. Must have 3 years plus a year of experience with HTML, CSS, JavaScript, React, PHP, Laravel, MySQL, Node.js and caching. So basically they are hiring the UI developers or the front-end developers. So these all the requirements, you can read it from here and you can apply it from here, and I'll be giving you the link in the description. Third job is from MaxStats. They are hiring back-end developers for interns. Location is Bangalore. Let's get quickly into the details. The requirement is BE, BTech or MCA, writing reusable, testable and efficient code, basic understanding of programming language like Python, basics of any front-end languages such as JavaScript, HTML5, CSS3, Angular, React and basic UI UX principles. You can apply it from this button and this link I'll be giving you in the description. So the fourth job is from Lam Research. They are hiring software engineer 1 for the location Bangalore. The minimum qualification is bachelor's degree in engineering, preferably in computer science, electronics and information technology. Year of experience is 0 to 1 year. That means freshers also can apply. So their mandatory skill, you can read it out from here, and the desired skill is knowledge of Unix, Linux, QNX, RTOS, knowledge of C, C++, knowledge of SDLC and testing concepts, exposure to any scripting language like Perl and Python. If these requirements matches with your skill, you can apply on this button and this link will be in the description. So today's last job is from Medtronic. They are hiring software engineer 2 for the testing part. Location is Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh. Let's get quickly into the details. Here is the apply button. And the minimum requirements are bachelor degree required. That means it could be any BE, BTech or BCA, etc. Minimum 2 years of relevant experience or advanced degree with 0 years of experience. That means you should be having 2 years of experience, or if you are having advanced degree, then you are considered as a fresher and you can also apply for the same. So here are some more jobs. They are not for the core development or for coding part. So the first job is from IBM. They are hiring technical support associate. Let's get quickly into the details. So you should be having minimum 0 to 2 years of experience in technical support role, a bachelor's degree. Rest all the information you can read it out from here, and the link will be in the description. Another job is from Vodafone. They are hiring for level 1 operation engineer. Posting country is India. And the job is permanent type. Let's get quickly into the details. So the basic skills they are looking for is network access technology, monitor and diagnose, mobile and network security, DevOps, cloud, service and delivery management, automation and robotics. Another job is from Axis Bank. They are hiring for credit analyst for the Delhi location. You should be having an experience of 1 to 7 years. And the job was posted on 1st of June. So your qualification should be CFA, CA, MBA in finance from recognized institute. And today's last job is from Ramboll. They are hiring for associate RTR for the Gurgaon location. You can apply it from here. Either you can apply it from your LinkedIn ID. Let's get quickly into the details. So these are their responsibilities or their requirements. You should be having excellent knowledge in R2R process, basic knowledge of business finance process, etc. You should be having 1 to 3 years of experience in operations, fluent English, flexible with shift, experience in working in team environment, should have an experience in quality checking and so on. And here is the apply button. I'll be giving you all the link in the description. Make sure guys you share this video with the one who is in need of this job. Due to this lockdown, many people have lost their job, so it's our responsibility to intimate them and to give them information about these jobs. So thanks for watching this video and have a nice day.